once again to ISHM Kolkata. I hope you are all watching your videos and watching the videos that we are presenting, and we are presenting various educational topics. Bahut sare topics hum log present kar rahe hain. My name is Abhishek Dutta Roy, and I have in front of me today Ms. Mahashweta Ghosh, who has recently joined our fraternity, or as ISHM faculty fraternity, as aviation trainer. She has loads of experience in the aviation industry, and we will speak to her about her journey so far. Uski experience ke baare mein hum log janenge, and we will talk about certain myths and norms that arises in the minds of the youngsters of today regarding the aviation industry. A very warm welcome, Mahashweta. How are you today?
My pleasure.
Before we start, I would really like to know a brief about your journey so far, how you landed in the aviation industry.
Right. Well, I'm Mahashweta. I belong from a very small town in West Bengal. After completing my standard 12th, I shifted to Calcutta. I pursued my grads in English literature. Then I went on to pursue my aviation management course. And once I completed the course, I got placed in Go Air as a cabin attendant. Worked in Go Air for some time, then shifted to Vistara, where I worked for the past 3 years. And yeah, so that's how my journey started.
Okay. Why did you choose to join the aviation industry, or did you have something else in mind?
Right. As far as I remember, ever since the time I was a child, I was always drawn to this particular job profile. To start with, it was the uniform which attracted me towards becoming an air hostess. At a later stage, as I grew up and I started gaining more knowledge about the industry, I came to know how dynamic this industry is. And we actually get the chance to travel around the world, meet new people from various cultural backgrounds and ethnicities. So this job is basically living out of a suitcase and something which never becomes monotonous.
Okay.
And of course, it is amongst the highest paid jobs as well.
Okay.
So these are the things which made me confirm my decision to become a cabin crew.
That's wonderful. What I have noticed, jo aajkal ke jo naujawan hai, most of them, they love traveling, they love talking to people, they love meeting new people, they love to dress up smartly, and of course money is always a factor. So the aviation industry in a sense ek aisa industry hai jo aapko ye sabhi ek hi saath aapko deta hai. That's really lovely, because that is what we in ISHM also look into, to cater to those dreams. That is one of our taglines of our college, is that we give wings to your dreams. So that was really a remarkable this thing. Now now, as far as your experience goes, you have worked both as a flight attendant, and then you have worked in the ground crew as well. Now, what do you think is better, according to you, is better? Is it the flying, or is it the ground job? What have you to say about this?
Well, if you ask me to choose which one is better, I'm afraid I wouldn't be able to choose one better option, because both of these job types comes with their own pros and cons, their own advantages and disadvantages. Now, me being so passionate about the aviation industry, I did not have too many disadvantages to talk about.
Okay.
As far as the advantages goes, I would say if you are an air hostess or a cabin attendant, of course you fly a lot, you get the chance to explore. However, in ground services, maybe you need not travel that much. Of course, being a part of the aviation industry, no matter whichever job profile you are in, travel is always a part of it.
Okay.
But maybe in ground services, we do not travel as much as in flight services.
Mm-hmm.
However, I would say if I'm a cabin attendant, I can only fly till maybe my 30s or early 40s. After that, I can look forward to other job opportunities in ground, like a base manager or crew rostering. And same goes for ground services as well. We can join as a customer service executive and then go on to become the airport manager, the general manager, etc.
I see. So, जो आजकल के नौजवान में बहुत ज्यादातर देखा जाता है कि ये लोग समझते हैं कि the aviation industry is only about being an air hostess or a cabin attendant, which is not so. आपके पास बहुत सारे scopes हैं, बहुत सारे aviation avenues हैं, बहुत सारे areas हैं जहाँ पर आप explore कर सकते हो. It is not only about being on an aeroplane and flying. You have a ground staff, you have the brake, and as you said, you can rise up to be an airport manager. Manager or a general manager of as well. Of course, experience counts.
True. Yes.
There is another myth that is there in the aviation industry. एक बहुत जैसे मैं I belong to the hospitality industry. I have been with hotels for quite number of times. लेकिन aviation industry से ज़्यादा मैंने जो मेरे कानों में जो आजकल के नौजवान में boys and girls में आता है कि complexion एक fat है. Now, is it true? Is complexion a factor?
It is absolutely not true.
Okay.
I would say this factors hold good only in our country, in the sense people still talk about it.
Okay.
However, outside India, people do not even talk about it. It doesn't even come in the agenda. If we see international airlines like Qatar Airways or Emirates for that matter, they hire so many African men and women as their cabin attendant. There are Nigerian women, there are black men and women. So it is only in India where the youth of today feel that being fair complexion matters a lot in the aviation industry. However, it is absolutely a farce, and it does not matter at all.
Okay.
But I would like to mention one thing here, that is our skin tone, or I would say the complexion, doesn't matter. However, the quality or the texture of the skin is what matters. It is important to have a healthy skin, because as the brand ambassadors or the representatives of the airline, we are expected to always look fresh and look nice, which is so we it is important to have a healthy skin, but complexion doesn't matter.
All right, so aap gore ho ya aap श्वेत रंग के हो ये मैटर नहीं करता है. द मेन थिंग दैट मैटर्स एंड परहैप्स द ओनली थिंग दैट मैटर्स इज द हेल्थ ऑफ योर स्किन. यस दैट इज यस ये एक बहुत बड़ा सवाल क्लियर हुआ है जो मेरे दिमाग में भी था. टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट इट वाज इवन देयर इन माय माइंड. नाउ We already spoke about the various types of jobs. Apart from flight being a flight attendant or a hostess or a cabin attendant, we have other jobs as well. We already spoke about that. But what I would like to ask you is, what do you think is the scope of BBA in aviation management nowadays?
Well, BBA in aviation management is amongst the most sought after courses I see amongst the youth of today. And of course, because it comes with a lot of cakes, because BBA in aviation is not just a general BBA where a student is getting the normal business administration, getting to learn normal business administration, but they are getting a specialization in aviation. So this actually opens so many various kinds of career opportunities for them, not just in airlines as well as in various corporates and MNCs. As far as aviation is concerned, to become a cabin crew, you just need to have a degree of 10+2. If you wish to be a part of ground services team, you need to have a graduation degree. But then later on, I'm sure all of us, we look forward to promotion opportunities.
Right.
So having a deviation degree, a management degree in this particular field definitely gives an extra edge when we look for promotion in the existing airline that we are working
Okay. So now, that is another a very clear conception that we have now. Ki BBA in aviation ke baare mein hai, there is a huge margin of scope, and it is in fact the most sought after degree. In ISHL, we have various streams that we offer in the BBA field, in the Bachelor's of Business Administration. BBA in aviation is just one of them. The other thing that I would really like to ask you, and in fact it is more of your personal experience that I would like to know, and that is, what is one of your most, what do you think is, first of all I would like to know, what are the challenges that you have faced in this course of duration where you are in the airline field, and a few of your, or perhaps one of your most memorable moments.
Okay, challenges, talking about challenges, this industry definitely comes along with a lot of glitz and glamour. However, there are challenges as well, and we face various kind of challenges on a day-to-day basis. In flight, there can be passengers who are very irate, who are difficult to deal with, maybe because they are having a bad day, and they tend to take it out on us being cabin attendants. Then there can be sick passengers who suddenly face maybe a cardiac arrest, or in general, somebody who's sick. Then there can be children maybe who are crying in flight, which creates disturbances for all the co-passengers. So and of course there are emergency situations which keep arising every now and then, where the passengers start panicking. So there are so many challenges. Also maybe one of them is staying away from home, staying away from one's own family. That is again one of the biggest challenges. However, if somebody is really passionate about this particular industry, I'm sure it wouldn't matter a lot. Like for me, it never really mattered. As far as my best memories are concerned, I have numerous pleasant memories. I would say the best ones have been during my layovers, where I would fly out to a different city rather than my own, and we would be staying there in the hotel along with my other set of cabin crew. We would explore the city, eat out, go shopping. I would say one of my most pleasant memories are there in the city of Leh in Ladakh. It's a beautiful city where I spent a few days. I was flying from Delhi to Leh, and then due to bad weather, we got stuck for almost about a week or so in the city, and that actually gave us the chance to explore. We visited Khardungla, we visited Pangong So Lake, where the Three Idiots movie was shot.
My God.
So exotic locations.
The best part is you are getting paid for it.
Yes, exactly.
That's really interesting. What many people can even dream of. Finally, Marshata, what I would like to ask you is, what is the message that you would like to give the youth of today?
Well, I would like to say that during these tough times of the COVID-19, I know we all are freaking out, all of us are very uncertain about what the future holds for us. And then of course there's peer pressure, maybe our relatives, our parents, they have their own inputs to give, especially when the airline industry or the hotel industry, the entire hospitality industry is suffering a setback. However, I would like to say the youth of today, that do not let these things discourage you, because this particular industry, the hospitality industry, is also amongst the major industries which are very fast in recovering.
Yes.
Whenever, even in the past, whenever we have faced certain challenges or epidemics worldwide, the hospitality industry does suffer a setback, but they are also the ones who recover.
That is true.
So, do not let your dreams fizzle out. We are always there. We at ISHM are always there to help you out. I would say we must utilize this lockdown period to increase our knowledge about the industry, work on ourselves, and work towards becoming the best version of ourselves. And once the vaccine is out and the recruitment again picks up, so that we are at our best to face the competition. That's about it. Make the most, utilize this time to work on yourselves and get more knowledge about the industry, and success shall be yours.
Well, the best thing that you said was regarding to update to a better version of yourself. एक विंडोज का प्रोग्राम भी वो विंडोज भी जब आप रीस्टार्ट करते हो तभी विंडोज अपडेट करने में टाइम लगता है देयर इज अ मैसेज दैट कम्स विंडोज अपडेटिंग प्लीज डोंट शट ऑफ योर कंप्यूटर सो दैट इज व्हाट इज हैपनिंग राइट नाउ अपडेट योरसेल्फ मेक अ बेटर वर्जन ऑफ योरसेल्फ बिकॉज़ व्हेन द हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री कम्स बैक यू आर गोइंग टू फेस अ लोड ऑफ कंपटीशन एंड It is for your adaptation and for making a better version of yourself, ISHM is there. Thank you very much, Marshade, for your very valuable inputs. I'm sure not only our viewers, but also me, myself, has really learned a lot. Thank you for watching. It's me, Abhishek Dutta Roy, again signing off. Hope you stay tuned for further updates. For any doubts, any queries, please do feel free to visit us at, we will be displaying our contact numbers, our address, our website and our Facebook and YouTube pages after this video. Till then, happy learning and keep growing.
Take care everyone. Bye-bye.
Bye.
ISHM Kolkata provides specialized courses related to aviation management. Specialized infrastructure, internally acclaimed curriculum and subject-dedicated faculties would help young boys and girls achieve their dreams of touching the skies. Come and talk to us and be a part of ISHM.
Please subscribe to our YouTube page for more exciting information and also visit us on our Facebook page for more updates. You can also visit our website at www.ishm.co.in.